You're listening to 1490 WKRO. Just heard that say jelly 98.3. This is on a Sony STJX2 standalone AM/FM receiver. And yes, this is AM. I really hope you hear that. Sorry about all the movement, just trying to make sure you can actually hear what's going on.
That's Black Eyed Peas, Boom Boom Pow. Blake is here. We've hooked up with Quick Cash, still helping people find work. If your company has an opening, send it to Help Wanted at RadioJelly.com.
You're really listening to 1490 WKRO.
And you can apply in person during normal business hours, excluding holidays, 8:30 to 5, Monday through Friday. And coming up, fun, We Are Young. Also, John Mayer waiting on the world to change on Jelly 98.3.
Today's best music, Jelly 98.3. Corona wants to make it.
Once again, really, 1490 WKRO.
Music festivals. Excuse me.
Not Jelly 98.3.
That would be an FM station. These noise-canceling headphones are really working.
What the
In my orange, that music is still really loud. please. It's my favorite song.
Is my floppy hat on right? I don't want to get any sun.
Oh, don't worry.
All right, enough of the commercials. It's probably not right. I'm trying to reposition all this so you can actually see. It off the AM.
Well, bargain.
Still on commercials. AM. 1490 WKRO. Good signal strength.
You can supersize your sleep with a king or queen bed that gives you comfort without compromise.
1490. Apparently, our local radio station, 1490 WKRO, is rebroadcasting another local FM station's audio. I haven't heard of them ID once. Properly, that is.
Or haven't been making your student loan payments.
Still commercials. I don't even know if this is something legal to do, if this is an actual thing that radio stations do. I'm sure both stations are owned by the same company. However, I wouldn't think that would exempt you from having to say your call sign. As a GMRS and a ham radio operator, identifying with a proper valid call sign is a big deal. Can't imagine it not being a big deal for broadcast.
762-877-801.
They play enough commercials, that's for sure. And I just have this receiver connected into my. This is a little. Oh, what was this thing? Oh, it's a guitar amplifier that you wear on your belt. It's like a practice amplifier. It came with one of those little cheap guitars you get from Walmart. My brother's a musician. You'll see that I have a lot of sound processing and music-related equipment that supports him and his music. Not Jelly 98.3, 1490 WKRO. Sounds good for AM, man.
I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget.
Is there an equalization difference between the audio for FM and the audio for AM? I don't know.
I'm trying hard to take it back. So if I
that may be that they're only like 3 miles away.
And you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home.
1490 kilohertz AM. Listen for it at night in your area. If you hear it skipping in, post a reception report in the comments down below. That's all for now. Just thought you'd find that interesting. Have a good one.